challenge.
Oh, shit.
And Nate, I sit back, I think about my past. It wasn't too long ago that I was on that path to destruction. Hustling, so close to combustion. Throwing hooks at all my demons, but they kept on ducking. There's gotta be something, but I don't even know. His family don't trust him, it's probably cause that dope. His life done turned to nothing, he's slowly losing hope. That needle's all he knows, but sometimes he buys a rose. And he tries to say he's sober, but his parents gotta know. His tracks all in his arm, ain't got dope up in his coat. From the pen to his arm, and that is all she wrote. He either overdosed or he keeps on dying slow, I guess. Getting high kept him low. He tried to say goodbye, but it had him at hello. Now he's reaching in his pockets like, where'd my money go? Where's the nice in his life, man? I think it's time to go. Grabs a nice thing twice, but his conscience says no. That's just how it is when you ain't never learned to cope. That gift of desperation gave him willingness to go. So he ended up in rehab withdrawing off the dope. He finally felt better, so he went and cleared his throat. Sat there at the meeting, rose his hand, and then he spoke. He tried to ask for help, but when that help arose, he was quick to up and leave, right back on down that road. Does he live to see another day? God only knows. He couldn't be honest that these drugs took a hold of his mind. Used to be generous and kind, now all he ever do is partake up in that crime. All he ever thinks about is how to make a fucking dime so he can go get high and just waste away his time till the reaper come and get him. Probably next in line, cause the way he's been living, he's better off dying, I guess. Addiction took a hold of him. Cold sweats in the morning got him shivering. This sickening sickness is hindering. Pain is splintering. He ain't surrendering. He ain't giving in. The odds are stacked against him. He ain't gonna win. Like having bricks tied to you while you trying to swim. His addiction getting bigger like it hit the gym. His mom, a nervous wreck, always worrying. All this pain that she's holding in. There ain't a day that ever passed she ain't worrying about burying the main thing that she's nurturing. Oh shit, here come the words again. I'm sorry, mom, I won't go against my word again. An hour later, he be flying with them birds again. Damn, you can't trust a word from him. The death around the corner, she's assuring him. I guess these things ain't ever really occurred to him. He looks back, it's all just a blur to him. At this point, death seems like a win-win. He'll be done with all the pain and suffering, daily struggling, life juggling, and all the troubling. And one day, she stumbled in, looked upon the floor, then discovered him stuttering. She calls the cops, they come rushing in, said they couldn't save his life, and so they covered him. She looks at him and said she'll never stop loving him, even though he'll never feel that love again. That story was about addiction. You know, so many people dying today. You know, I didn't want to put it out there at first, but, you know, I just thought maybe it could help someone.